Peace, quiet, tranquility, peace, quiet, tranquility, oh. Okay! We're back with more Alice Managed Returns. Apparently, I totally missed the shrink sense path, and, I was just being an idiot that entire time, and that all that fail was for nothing. So, where's the switch? That's a little complicated, don't you think? Boop. Well, at least it worked. That was the most important part. Okay. So in the last video was rage, man. It was just me raging over fail. Because of that place. This guy's residence is a little hard to get around. That guy is that way. Well, can I make that jump? Because I don't think I can. And I was right. Oh! Okay, surprise. He was hiding in one of these wine bottles last time. Unless he's a moron. Or unless he's not a moron, then he wouldn't have changed his place to hide it. That's a bottle, I think. Yeah, that's a bottle. I'm gonna need that. Let's go through this lock. Just to see what's on the other side. Oh, hey! There he is! Hey, buddy!
Have me now. You won't have me again.
I will have you again. Which way'd he go? Bunny bomb this way. Oh wow, they really make those switches like really far off. Like, how am I supposed to hit that? Oh. Damn it! Yes, I know where it is, okay? I'm completely guessing right now. Okay. Yes! Oh, right before it went down. Okay. Whew. Now I just gotta get over this bridge. I still say the level design is really cool. The game is still cool. I just got a little cheesed off last part. Which is to be expected, because I get pissed off at a few games. I remember getting pissed off at Paper Mario 2 the first time I played it. Yeah. Woo! Whee! Not you again! You always turn up whenever there's a friggin' bunny bomb! Good. That guy is a prick. That guy's a prick. I Well, I can't make that jump. Well then. Gotta use my noggin here. That worked. Wait a minute, was there a shrink sense? No, there was no shrink sense path. Yeah, I know there was a switch there, but there's a switch that goes up over there, and I don't know what to get to it. Once I go... I have to go back down there. This sucks! There! Those invisible bomb guys obviously can't be killed, which is kind of a pain in the ass. Because they have such an annoying laugh, and they're just annoying. Like, seriously, they are tied with me with the worst bad guys of this game. Worst bad guys list of this game so far. Number one, those guys. Number two, friggin' crab shooty things. Oh god, where now? Really? All the way back there? Like, honestly. It's like you enjoy making me run around. Fuck! Yeah, I know where it is. Come on. Where the- Oh, for God's sake! Yeah, because I wanted to get moving, and you were like, no, Alex, you can't move, because it's a cutscene. Getting the correct aim and everything. Come on! Yeah! Alright, where's that path? That's probably where he is. I don't like having to deal with you. Ow! Ow! Leave me alone! Alright, here's the path. We're almost done finding that bloody octopus. Hopefully we get the script in this part, because this running around for this theater dude is kind of starting to tick me off. It's like, here's the thought. Why don't you go get your script yourself? Why do I have to do it? There he is. Hey, dude.
It's all in the game.
Found you.
A fair cop. You've won. You're a good sport. And no one died. Join me in the library. Unlike some, I don't Welsh.
Where's the library? Dude! Oh, thank God, it's only
the
here.
The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strained debauchery all day. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carmen has got you collecting piscine fevers for the musical portion. A man rarely hires a fish. Some fish can sing, but not all.
Okay, well, we're almost at 600 teeth. We could probably upgrade the pepper grinder again, but I won't. I don't know, I'm thinking about it. I don't know what weapon to upgrade next, to be honest, because we could upgrade the hobby horse right now, because it's only 500, but hobby horse, I really haven't gotten much use out of it yet, so upgrade the pepper rider, yeah, I know, to increase rate of fire. Where am I now? Is this by the theater?
If I had ears, they'd be hurting.
Pig snout. Hooray! Memory? No, basket. Which is just as good.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing.
Reminds
me of the asylum.
Jeez. Oh, I can't hear myself, but I can't do anything because I'm a dumbass. Doodly-doo. Just getting gold teeth all around here. Alright. Might as well get on with this. Oh, no. I can tell this is going to be troublesome. Oh, boy. Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, no. This is not good at all. No. You ice snarks. Beast me up. That's right. Now what? Come on! Get out of your hole! Okay, I see.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application.
You suck at singing. Oh, Lord. New enemy? Oh, no! No! Not the crabs! You lot! Leave me alone. At least until this crab has no fucking cannon. Yes! It's time for the Hobby Horse! Boom! Woohoo! Switch into the Vulpa Blade. Mwahahahahaha. More ruin? No! No quarter, no mercy. I love the smell of dead baby faces in the morning. And that travels out of there. But we gotta go, because we're out of time. Oh no! But yeah, we're out of time, guys. Next time, let's play Alice Man Returns. More of this stuff, and hopefully getting this theater crap done, because I'm sick of it already. Bye-bye.